Welcome back to another video. Today we're taking down a house. We had originally paid the Amish to come take down this house, or they were going to take it down for the materials, rather. But they started and then never finished it. So it's somewhat taken apart here and there, but we get sick of waiting, so we brought an excavator in to take it all down. I got some pictures of kind of what it looked like before we started, but I don't have a lot of pictures. So this is kind of what it looks like before we ever got started. So yeah, let's get into this. Thank you. reasonably cleaned up. I'm still going to have to come back and clean this up with a skid steer and get some grass planted and get some things growing here. But that took 4 40-yard dumpsters to get all the stuff out of here, and we still got a pretty sizable pile of metal that I just put for free on Facebook, so hopefully somebody can pick that up. But all in all, I think this project came out pretty good. We're going to list this lot for sale, and then if it doesn't sell, we'll build a house on it or something. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.